years. It's Miss Ponce, your principal. I miss you all. I'm thinking of you all. And I love you all. And I cannot wait to see each and every one of you again. Remember to hang in there. You got this. And remember, it's always a great day to be a Panther.
Pollock, your reading teacher at Austin High School. I want to thank you so much for hanging tough through this adverse time and encourage you to read a lot this summer. Keep feeding your brains, and I look forward to seeing you in the fall. Please take care.
Hi, Panthers. This is Mr. Cohn, professional communication teacher. I want you to know that we are with you 100%. I know these are some challenging times for you guys and for all of us, but certainly we think of you often, I think of you guys often, and y'all are doing a great job of weathering the storm. And before you know it, things are gonna get much, much better. So just keep doing well in school and know that we're here for you. We love all of you guys. Once a Panther, always a Panther.
Hi, this is Mrs. Chavez. I just wanted to tell you that I miss you all. I miss seeing your smiling faces in the hallway and your shouting and all those things that go along with being in high school. I'm looking forward to being with you guys again next year. Don't forget to take philosophy.
Steve, just a shout out to my sophomores and juniors. I am so proud of you and I miss you so much. And freshmen, I'll see you next year.
Hi, Panthers. This is Mrs. Rosales. Don't forget, you can count on us. And I want to encourage you to find your joy.
Hello, hello, my beloved students. I miss you all so much. I wish I could see you soon, and I will. And I hope you guys are staying safe. Cuídense mucho. Los quiero mucho. Y que tengan un excelente día. Los extraño bastante.
Hi, my biology students, pre-AP and dual language. I just wanted to let you know that we miss you a lot. Please stay strong. Hopefully this will end soon. You're not alone. And we're here for you. We miss you a lot. A mis estudiantes de biología dual, quiero decirles que los extraño muchísimo. No están solos. Por favor, cualquier cosa se pueden comunicar conmigo. Y por favor, cuídense y tomen las precauciones necesarias. Aquí estamos para ustedes, Panthers.
Hi, Panthers. This is Mr. Varela. This has not been easy, I know. But remember, stay strong. Stay healthy, and before you know it, we'll be back in the classroom learning from each other real soon. In the meantime, stay safe.
Thank you, seniors, for giving us a great championship season, bringing us from worst to first, building great memories. Thank you very much.
Hi, Panthers. It's Miss Mendoza, your student activities manager, and I just wanted to jump on here to tell you how much I miss you guys coming to my office and visiting me. I cannot wait till the fall to see your faces again and plan for an amazing year. Keep working hard and don't give up, Panthers. We're getting through this together. See you soon.
Hey Panthers, Mr. Oliver here. I hope everyone is staying safe, staying healthy. You guys are doing a great job with this virtual learning. Finish strong, and I can't wait to spend next school year with y'all at Austin. And remember, we are Austin, and stay Austin strong.
High school students, this is Officer Gonzalez coming to you from Austin High School. Miss seeing you guys around. Hope everybody's doing well. Stay safe, stay protected. Have a great summer, and have a great year, and finish it off strong.
Waldo Gonzalez. I just wanted you guys to know how much I miss you all. Stay strong, and hopefully we'll see you soon.
Hey Panthers, this is Coach Villa.
And this is Coach Villa. I know times are tough right now, but we're going to get through this together.
We just wanted to say we miss you. Stay focused. Keep working hard.
And pretty soon, we'll be back in the hallways at Austin High School.
We'll see you in the fall.
Hello Austin Panthers, this is Mr. Reyes. I teach history, economics, I coach the swim team, and I help out with the softball team too. Just wanted to let you know real quick that we miss you all and we want you to stay healthy, to stay safe, to be strong, and we're looking forward to seeing you guys next year again. Have a nice day.
Hey Panthers.
It's Mr. and Mrs. Stevens.
Hang in there, summer's right around the corner. As Winston Churchill said,
success is not final.
Failure is not fatal.
It is the courage to continue that counts.
We'll see you again in the fall.
Hi guys, this is Miss Nava. I just wanted to say that I miss you guys so much. I wish we were at school. Live the life that you're proud of, and if you find that you're not, then change it, you know? And we'll be back at Austin, hopefully soon, waiting for you guys. And so, you know, make it a good one, you guys.
Hey, Panthers, it's Miss Petacolis. I really miss you. Stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you soon.
Hi, Panthers. It's Mrs. Morrill, your librarian. I miss you guys so much, and I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon. Please take care of yourselves, stay strong, and stay safe.
Hey, Panthers. Mr. Sedisettis here, English teacher. I'm going to give you a positive quote. It goes, "If you want the rainbow, you got to put up with the rain." This means that there's going to be hardships in life, but at the end of it, we're going to come out stronger and wiser. So Panthers, please keep up all the good work that you are doing. We believe in you.
Good afternoon, freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. This is Mr. Quinlan, your law enforcement and national security teacher, speaking to you from Mr. Oliver's room on Tuesday, April the 27th or 8th. Hang in there. Try not to give up. Come back to class. Some of you who haven't been making my sessions on distance learning, come back and don't give up. Never give up. And we'll all make it through this and hopefully be back in school in the fall. Take care.
Hey, what's up, Panther Nation? This is Mr. Salcido, and I cannot wait to see you guys again. Stay safe.
Hi, Panthers. This is Ms. Montelongo, PIMS clerk at Austin High School. I hope you all are doing well and staying safe. I was once reminded that it's not how you start, but how you finish. So as the school year ends, finish strong. Class of 2021, we're going to have a blast. See you all soon.
1 foot in front of the other.
Another tear for today. 'Cause oh, I know that there'll be better days.